protected you. You were not her protector.
I know that this is true. But this loss, it is my failure.
No, Ms. Raxkel. You dishonor Holiday's memory.
Oh, I mean no dishonor. She sacrificed herself so that I could live. It is a great guilt.
Her death was no sacrifice. Holiday died for her own convictions, not ours.
Amanda could not be counseled otherwise, nor would she have been. This was her choice, and we must remember it with respect.
Her death brings an emptiness. Commander Zavala, the crew, they feel her loss greatly.
Holiday did not die for your grief.
The Empress is indelicate. That is her grief. And this is mine. As leaders, we feel loss too often. I will not tell you not to mourn. Bear your sorrow, Mesrax. But set aside your guilt. Let her memory inspire. Let her conviction light our way.
Well said, Queen of the Awoken. Cabal carve our tusks with our victories, and they are recounted at our funeral rites. Holiday's victories will be remembered always.
We've all died countless deaths. But we still only feel loss from the outside in. Holiday. She died doing what was necessary to protect the people of the city. She didn't do it out of obligation or circumstance. She knew it had to be done. And she believed in it to the end. She had one life. And she used it to save us. She set an example for us all. I don't know what else to say. Amanda. I would give my light, my last life, if it would bring her back. I've begged before. It's a false hope. A lie. At every loss, the traveler is silent. Each path I take leads me to a grave. Cade. Sophia. Hakim. I failed them all. I love you, Amanda. I am so proud of you. Forgive me.
One cannot hear Zavala's words and remain unmoved. That man has borne suffering enough for many lifetimes. That is the price we pay for opening our hearts. And as the voice in the darkness extends its reach, we know only that few will finish this journey with us, for the path is long. As the nebulae whirl and billow above us, we remain. We endure. This is our privilege. Our duty. And our curse. Take heart, Guardian. Know that we will endure together.